Hey everyone, and welcome back to another under $5 eShop deals video, where each and every week, as the title suggests, we go through the Nintendo Switch eShop and pick out which are the best games you can pick up spending less than $5. Now, just in case this is the first time watching this series or my channel, I want to let you all know that I don't go over the deals that were covered in last week's video. And since a lot of those deals last more than a week, it's always a good idea, if you don't want to miss out on any games, to check out last week's video as well. Also, as usual, we're running a giveaway for a $5 eShop gift card. All you need to do to participate in that giveaway is drop a friendly comment in the video down below. After that, all you need to do is to tune into the regular weekend eShop deals, and I'll be announcing the winner in that video. Now, last thing before we get started, don't forget that if you do like the content, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel if you aren't already. Now, the first game on our list is actually probably one of the top picks for this week, and that is Air Memories of Old, that is 90% off at only $1.99. Now, this is a 3D exploration slash puzzle game, and it is really, truly great to behold. When you take flight, I trust you, you will really get addicted to this game, and you will want to keep exploring on and on. It is a great pickup, even at its full price of $20. At $2, it is a definite steal. Next, we have a game that actually didn't have a very good launch on the Switch, and that is Xenon Racer, that is now 93% off at $1.99. When this game came out, it was really buggy and quite a mess on the Switch. However, good news, it's been patched up and most of the major bugs have been fixed. So if you want a really decent arcade racer at only $2, Xenon Racer is now definitely a good pickup. Now, next on the list, we have Super Star Path at 60% off for $1.99. Now, this is an awesome twist on the standard shoot 'em up because it mixes it with puzzle mechanics, meaning that rather than shooting at anything on screen, you actually have to think of each and every shot that you launch. It is a phenomenal game, very addictive, and at only $2, definitely worth a pickup. Now, next on the list, we have Tales from Space Mutant Blobs Attack at 75% off for only $2.48. Now, this is a puzzle platformer, and honestly, it is a very good one. The only thing it had going against it is that its $10 price point, the game wasn't that long, and other offerings were offering better value. But at $2.48, if you're into puzzle platformers, I think this is a definite pickup for you for this week. Now, the next game to take a look at is going to be Void Gore at 50% off for only $2.49. Now, this is a space shoot 'em up with a very old school design. However, don't be fooled, it has an endless randomized level design to it. So theoretically, this game you can play forever. Only thing about it is that for its difficulty level, it did use that old school claustrophobia of cutting down the screen. Personally, I prefer when it is full screen, but nonetheless, it is a very challenging space shoot 'em up, and what's awesome is at $2.49, you get theoretically an endless game. Now, next on the list was actually a discovery of mine for this week in Super Punch Patrol that is 40% off for $2.99. Basically, take the Gunman Clive art style and throw it into a beat 'em up. And what they did special about this one is they've actually given you quite a level of difficulty to a beat 'em up. So rather than going on tons of levels, there are only 5 levels in this game, but at this price and this challenge level, you'll actually get quite a bit of gameplay out of it. Now, next on the list, we have a reoccurring classic for our series, the Onikin Unstoppable Edition at 70% off for $2.99. Look, this game is a better deal when you get the bundle with Odalisk, but this week, unfortunately, they're on sale both separately. And if you haven't played this game yet and you're not sure you're into the Odalisk style, well, at $3, Onikin is an excellent pickup for a straightforward old school 2D action platformer. It is very, very good if you're into that retro inspired style. Now, next on the list, we have another retro brawler, which is Double Dragon 4. 49% off for only $3.50. By the way, the other Double Dragons are on sale as well, but they're not making the list because when you get the bundle with the Kunio-kun series, you get all of them for $10. I can't bring myself to suggest them each individually at $3.50 because of that. So Double Dragon 4 is basically inspired directly after the events of Double Dragon 2. And that is done to a fault. What that means is you have to really be into retro brawlers, because although it is tons of fun because it is based like Double Dragon 2, it also feels like Double Dragon 2 and an old school game from the NES. Now next, we have the other half of that bundle normally. We have Odalus The Dark Call. That is 70% off at $3.59. Now this is another 2D retro platformer. However, the art style is very reminiscent of a Castlevania. It also has RPG elements thrown in, and I've said it before, it's sort of a halfway point between the old school Castlevanias and Symphony of the Night. I really feel that that's the best way to describe this game. It is, once again, a very quality platformer on its own. However, just a quick reminder, when the bundle comes on sale, it is cheaper to pick it up together with Onikin. Now next on the list, we have another top pick of mine for this week. We have Guacamelee Super Turbo Championship Edition at 75% off for $3.74. Now look, this is a full-blown Metroidvania, and even at $15, to me, this game is an easy pickup. So imagine at $3.74 how much of a steal it is. Number one, vibrant, beautiful, colorful stages. Number two, a really nice spin on the Metroidvania genre, giving you control of a hero who is basically a Mexican wrestler. If you're into Metroidvanias, 2D platformers, this is a definite pickup for this week. Now next on the list, we have another amazing entry from the same developer as the previous game. We have Severed at 75% off for $3.74. Now this is another game, full price, was an easy pickup. $3.74 is a amazing steal. This game has swipe-based mechanics. So basically you have to swipe against the screen to cut your way through your enemies and solve different puzzles. But what is amazing about this game is it throws in RPG elements for your upgrade tree. And it really does all these mechanics in a very, very fun way. If you haven't tried this one yet, now is definitely the time at $3.74. Now next on the list, we have a great deal for this week. The Bleed Complete Bundle is back to 85% off at $4.19. If you love 2D platformer bullet hells, you definitely have to pick this one up. And when you get both games combined for only $4, it is amazing value. Yes, each game in itself isn't that long, but at $4 for both, it is really, really good value. Now next on the list, we have Black Paradox at 70% off for $4.49. Now there was a bundle a couple of weeks ago that had this game in it, and that yes, theoretically would be better value. But if you're only into the space shoot 'em up genre, you want a hyper stylized version of that gameplay, well, Black Paradox is nonetheless your game, and I still think definitely needed to be included on this week's list. Now next on the list, we have Xenoraptor, which is in my opinion, a very, very good twin stick shooter on the Switch. Only thing, the game isn't that long, which is why when it's $14.99, it's a little bit hard to recommend. But at 70% off for $4.49 for the amazing visuals in this game and the really fun gameplay, I will have no problem suggesting Xenoraptor for anyone who is looking for a new twin stick shooter to play through. Now next we have the Horror Bundle Volume 1 at 85% off for $4.57. Now in reality, I'm suggesting this bundle for one and only game, Slain, that is in it. And why am I suggesting this bundle? Because it's actually cheaper than buying Slain on its own that is also on sale at $4.99. Now Slain is an awesome 2D action platformer with a very heavy metal style music soundtrack and some awesome, awesome gory combat. If any of that sounds good to you, definitely check out this bundle because it is the cheapest way to pick up Slain. And hey, you get two bonus games on top of it. Now next on the list, we have Unravel 2 at 75% off for $4.99. Now this is a beautiful puzzle platformer that once again, even at its full price, I would have had no problem suggesting to anyone who loves puzzle platformers. So when it's $4.99, which is pretty much equivalent to its lowest price it's ever been on the eShop, Unravel 2 is a definite steal. It is a beautiful game with some really original mechanics that has you controlling two separate characters combined by a string. Now what would be a week of this list without a challenging platformer? And this week we have the King's Bird that fills that spot at 75% off for $4.99. Now this game is all about flow and crazy high jumping mechanics, but at the same time it becomes incredibly challenging. So if you're looking for that for this week, an incredibly challenging yet fulfilling platformer, definitely give this game a try. Now, last on this week's list, right at that $5 price point, because it is 74% off, we have BlazBlue Cross Tag Battle, an awesome 2D fighting game that is honestly very, very deep and challenging to master. Now, if you're looking for a new 2D fighter and you don't mind putting in the time, BlazBlue Cross Tag Battle could be your game for this week. Fair warning though, there are some other bundles with DLC characters and whatnot that are on sale as well, but if you're looking for a cheap way to get into the game, see if you're gonna like it. At $5, this is an excellent pickup. So that is pretty much it for our list of under $5 games for this week. Now, although today's list was a little bit shorter because those E3 sales are finally over, nonetheless, I think there were a lot of really quality games, and as usual, I'll be leaving my top 5 in down below in the description of the video. Also, don't forget to drop your comment down below if you want to be entered in this week's $5 eShop gift card giveaway, and check out the weekend video to see if you won. Also, I just want to take a couple of seconds to really thank the channel supporters who have already joined the channel membership, and you can check out all their names in the credits of the video. But just before we go, as usual, I want to remind you that the best way to support the channel, hit that like button, subscribe if you aren't already, don't forget to hit the notification bell so you know when all my future videos come out, and as usual, I hope I'll see you in my next video.